seeking salvation. Amy describes, I think, such a soul. Amy?
Restless whispers. Hush, hush, hush. A peaceful wind gently rustles through the grass, bringing whispers on the blades. Darkness encompasses the tall stones, resting on the smaller stones. Shadows, restless waiting for dusk, lingers, fading the spirits. Eliza wakes and roams, searching for Edward. Bathing in the moonlight, roaming in the ground. Her white dress drapes over the blades of grass, leading spectators away, hiding from the wandering eyes of infrared lights and flickering shutters, pouting and wailing while searching. Searching for peace, longing for eternity, gazing upon the waters drenched in reflections of trees and sky and the brilliant moon. Darkness casts a light as she moves along the tips of the water. Desires to rest, desires for eternal peace. Giveth, O Lord, eternal peace, eternal harmony, eternal spirituality,